Iowa's attorney general says a police shooting where an officer killed a man in Franklin County was justified. Authorities claim two sheriff's deputies killed Matthew Davis on June 20th after Davis aimed a gun at them. The attorney general's office says body cam footage shows the deputies asked Davis to drop his weapon at least 17 times before shooting him.